To start with, my name is Chitali Jain and I belong to Udaipur only. But since like 11 years, I'm out of Udaipur for obviously for my career. So my father's name is Suresh Maru and I have four siblings. All of them are, three of us are sisters and we have youngest brother. So to start with my career, like I am a CS right now, I'm a CS professional and recently I'm working as a whole-time company secretary with TEP Solar India Private Limited, which is situated in Hyderabad. It's been 4 years that I've been in this career as a CS professional. Along with this, I'm also an I have also completed my LLB. So with this, I also work as a freelancer legal consultant for different companies and for different individuals all over India. Now, if I talk about my struggles and hard work, then I would like to start it with the year 2011, which was the peak for my career when I had to choose between what should I do, what like kya course would be good for me, or mujhe kis mein talent, like I have talent, or ya fir mere andar kya capabilities hai to choose between what should I do in future. So at that time in 2011, I chose for MBA. And I went to Modi Institute of Technology and Science, where I completed my MBA. And then I worked with Pyrotech in Udaipur as HR training and recruitment manager for 1.5 years. Uske saath I was also preparing for my CS company secretary. Then after that, after completing my CS in 2015, the final exams, I moved to Mumbai in a company known as Ambit Private Limited. And I worked there since 2017, where I completed my 1.5 years of training. Plus, I was also a contract employee for them for around 6 months to 1 year. After then, I switched my service where I got good offer from TEP Solar India. And there, I'm a permanent employee till now. If I talk about the people who inspired me a lot during all this struggle, so firstly, I would like to say that my father would be my idol because he has struggled a lot. At that time, like if I talk about past 10 years, so my father was not as good as we are today in terms of financial streams. So at that time, my father struggled a lot. Family ko unhone chhod diya tha to earn a lot because hum charon ka pura burden unhi ke shoulders pe tha. So then he moved to Ratanpur and different cities to cope up with the family financials. Uske baad, isliye I think my father would be is my idol, but somehow I also think that not everywhere hard work matters. Somewhere we have to go towards the smart work if we can go for that. So it saves time. And also it gives us opportunity ki hum kisi aur ke through kitna kaam kar sakte hain. As management always says that it is an art to get things done by others instead of doing everything by yourself. So I think this is a good thought. Like company secretary is all about the laws. How you know the law and how you interpret the law that is written. Because every person has its own perception of interpreting what is written in the law. So it's all what you perceive. If you want to be in this industry, you have to be clear about your thoughts and you should be convincing enough that what you are thinking and interpreting should be convincing to the other person so that you could make a stand of yourself. So to be in this career, first of all, a lot of hard work is needed because law is not something you can just read it and grab it. So it takes a lot of experience, a lot of hard work in studying. But after studying, it takes experience and also practical knowledge. How you perceive and how you interpret things are two different levels. So that's it. Like CS is a great opportunity. And along with it, if you are an LLB also, so this makes you a value addition for your career, CS plus LLB, which means if some or any law is not there in CS, you can go for it in LLB. So that's a good mixture. If I would like to go back in time and I would have to decide like what I can do now what I see as my future. So I would think that I would have become a CA also, because earlier I thought that I am not that much studious, that I can study for so long hours. And that time I didn't knew ki CS also requires the same lot of time which a CA needs. But right now, if I would go back, then I could definitely go for CA, and then after then I can choose for CFA. If I talk about my local city, so I'm a localite of Udaipur. I grew up here only, and I was born and brought up in Udaipur. My first school I know is MMPS. I remember a lot of memories with MMPS, which is Maharana Mewar Public School. And I was too intelligent at that time that people used to like pamper me, and I was very happy. But then someday a thing happened that I didn't like one teacher, and we had a great fight till 8 to 9 years, and that ruined my career in MMPS, and I got blacklisted that I could not be able to get any admission in any schools in Udaipur, just because we had some quarreling issues, and she was like, I thought ki wo mere piche padi hui hai, and I was like ki nahi mujhe pasand nahi hai. I could not study, or baad mein when I realized ki jab mujhe padhna nahi hai, to I even didn't attend the classes. I just went to school, just dumped my bag, and I used to roam around, look around things, and baad mein I know that some film was shooting there, Yaadein film or somewhere, so I used to roam around all of those people, or मैं बस उन्हीं लोगों के साथ मस्ती करती थी, और फिर time होने पर घर चले जाती थी. So that was my, these were my childhood memories, but I was not studious. So when I was through back, like I was kicked out of the school, and I was so pressurized, my parents were so pressurized, and every day I used to like सुनना every day कि तुम किसी काम की नहीं हो, और स्कूल से भी निकाल दिया. नॉट गर्ल्स आर ऑलवेज यूज टू बी सच नोटोरियस इन एवरीथिंग, बट दैट स्ट्रक माई ईगो दैट अगर मेरी रिस्पेक्ट नहीं है तो आई कैन नॉट स्टडी विद दैट टीचर. सो आफ्टर दैट आई गॉट एडमिशन इन द गुरु नानक स्कूल सेक्टर 4. सो देन आई गॉट एडमिटेड देयर, देन was like I became quite responsible, and I thought ki nahi ab mujhe apna career banana hai, and again I started studying so well, I was mature enough, and I took my responsibilities because I was the first kid of for my father, and fir mujhe apne shoulders pe wo burden lena tha that I have to get him, like give him the returns what he has invested in me. So then I took the charge, and I got to know ki nahi ab kuch karna hai life mein, and then I got serious towards my career. So in this career I would say that not only education but experience also matters, but you should always be clear of what you are educated till now. Like if you are a CS or a LLB or anything else, then in every career you should be clear, you should your concepts are crystal clear that what you are studying, what you have been educated for. You should be clear about everything, and so that when you are going for a practical life, because theory and practical does not match at all. Theory is only in books, but in practical life you have to apply our own mind. So for that education is must, because it gives you that brain, that intelligence. But then practical knowledge is more important than that, and I feel whatever intelligence or whatever career skills you get it from your experience only, not from education at all. I am a very fun loving person. I am not like, I don't like any monotonous work. I get bored very early. Like if I'm working for 2 to 3 hours at a same table, I even like tend to change my place and roam around in the office, but I am very much committed towards my work. So I'm also a workaholic, but in terms of fun, I am very fond of traveling. First of all, I love to solo travel, I love to explore everything. Like it doesn't matter like whoever is with me or not, it doesn't matter at all. I love to explore things, I love to roam around, go with people. I love the social events and all. So for anything else other than my career. I go around, I move, I travel in India, also in abroad. I am a member of Institute of Company Secretaries of India, and right now I am in FCS. After 5 years, I'll get the PCS degree. I'll be a PCS. Now, other than this, I'm associated with lots of other individuals as well as other companies in which I'm not a member, but I am associated with them as a legal consultant. And I think I have good networking all over India in big firms, with big societies also, like parties, political parties and other trusts. So I believe in networking with each and every group so that you can be updated and you can be touch, you can be in contact with each and every activity which is happening around us. I hope guys you have liked my story, my journey of this career. So if you liked it, please then like it and follow me. And if you have also any inspiring story, then please you can also send us your stories. Thank you.